Larcenies.
Yeah, let's.
Shut up and make it back some more. Final Fantasy 15. As I said before, I'm not sure it's gonna be legit. Let's play. What the hell is this on fire? Yeah. I didn't know Noctis can absorb the power of fire. The fuck is he? Sweet. Alright, so.
Enemy on your left.
Got thank it. You. Shot. Don't talk to me like you know me, son. Anyway. Last episode, we demoed the. Some Final Fantasy.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Anyway, yep. So last episode we kind of like traveled around the open world aspects or semi open world aspect of Final Fantasy 15. We went off in the night and we got my ass beat by the Iron Knight that you seen in the demo from Final Fantasy 15, which is kind of crazy. I didn't even know he was able to come, but that was cool. That was sweet. I love the moment when he comes because I'm like, what the fuck happens? But yep, today we're gonna go. I leveled up actually because you level up by camping, and I'm level 4 now. So yep, I'm saving my AP for now until I get something, until I see stuff I want. I didn't know that they don't share AP, so that kind of sucks. So I kind of focused a lot on Noctus and not on everyone else. Even though the boy band will figure it out, but this is good. Shut up.
Yeah.
I changed the outfit if you guys are curious, but nothing like, it's not like, oh my god, look at the drastic difference. Oh, also I got a DLC weapon.
Yes, but not your run of the mill grade.
Ooh, he's big.
Let's make quick work of it.
Puppy. You think he sees us?
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Things vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
He is nice. Really? He's just that strong?
It's not over yet.
This is supposed to be the ultimate hunt.
Bring it.
Come on, behemoth. I know how to do techniques, damn it. Actually, he's probably trying to tell me to do something. Whoa!
It's nothing.
Alright, how about we use Tempest? Maybe that'll knock him out. Go, Claudio!
Hey!
Apologies.
Muramasa, do something! I knew it. It's
one last push should suffice to finish them off.
Going for it!
What the happened? I like, it's a lucky strike, and then my character just started looking like an idiot.
That wasn't so hard.
Nailed it.
Well, I killed them somehow. This is actually super
and
easy.
We go. Ring, ring.
I'm inside his body. What kind of graphics are these?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Oh, I'm gonna say, what the hell is my character? Do you see that?
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat. Good. I need the leg room in back.
The Muramasa is slow as feck. Oh, just in case you want to see it, but it's like, I kind of wish I could show out the weapon leg. Look. Look at the beauty. Get these eggs. The eggs with no problems. With asshole. You know, just take it from the mother's den. You know, God forbid it comes back and, you know, wants to, you know, take care of his youngins. He's gonna take his, with the fruits of his labor and all his hard work and eat it. Delicious. Final Fantasy. The villain story. See if I get, can I glitch like Skyrim? Nope, definitely not. You know, gotta try to see the limitations this game has. 10 years, keep in mind, 10 years. Far, man can
walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
You guys should just like be used to this like walking stuff. I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna be doing it a lot more in the game. You know, it's funny if I just end it, put the car in. All right, guys, credits. I'm like, what the fuck? Thank you for playing Final Fantasy 15. It was a pleasure taking your $60 and yeah, it was a pleasure. Thanks for waiting 10 years for this game.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Oh shit.
A live hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Size. Stupid. Can I follow him? Every sense. Wait, I want to follow him. There's no way I'm going to catch up to him, right? There's no way in hell. I thought you could fight him. Damn it. Noctus, why don't you take your fucking Muramasa and shove it down his fucking stomach? Now who knows when I'm going to see him again. Damn it. Useless. Speed run.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're mine.
Muramasa slide. You guys are dead already. Anyway. Stop clapping your hands. Walk when I say you do.
Right.
Quip. I like having my sword. It makes me feel like a badass. Travel. Too bad I can't use this like to speed walk. Travel. It's like a little dash. Very little dash. Go, let's go, let's go, let's go, 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 go. The minute you guys get close enough, I run and use my fucking dodging skills. Wait. Oh. Let's go get our car back. Hopefully, I wish I could drive. That'd be nice.
We're here.
I don't need no weapons right before I go. Can I go in here? Oh shit. I didn't even know I could go in here.
They've got everything here.
Power up to performance. Oh, this is for the car. Can I upgrade the car? That'd be sweet.
Hey, let's see what they've got for sale.
We've already brought everything we need.
Chat, you don't know what that. Oh, you can buy stuff. You sell food too. Oh, we got nice pictures of them. Oh, this is amazing, huh? This looks nice. Pepper. Am I selling or buying? I am buying. Is this the same? I don't know what. Oh, maybe. Why do I feel like I'm selling? Repair kit. How about we buy like two of these?
Much appreciated.
Final Fantasy. What was that? 6 soundtrack. Ooh, and 7. No, that's 7. That's 4. Okay, let's just buy them. Might as well. I'm not buying that stupid color. Wait, why can't I buy that very expensive thing? Whoa, Phoenix Down's $1,000. Eesh. I need one though. East. Got that. Got some potions. They don't got no high potions. Buy two of those and we're almost broke. Hopefully, we don't have to buy for the car because then I'll be screwed.
What about it?
Hey, sweet cakes. What's going on?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She
She's almost too pretty. I get experience for getting the car. That's awesome. Oh, that's also for killing the monster. We should all get a picture with her. This guy in his pictures. I tell you, man, he's a social media guy. Oh, sorry, Miko. Didn't see you in the back of me. Trying to get comfortable and I almost punched you in the face. What the fuck? See, obviously, you know I'm the main character because I had to sit the coolest.
Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
How about you deliver something inside of you? You get it. Sure, why not? Hopefully, you get money.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes.
Not this, for the record, you know your hair doesn't move, right? Interesting. Oh, her hair blows into the wind.
If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Sweet. Can I open it? My grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, not?
Yes. Sure, I'll take it for a spin. That sounds like fucking hella fun.
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Shut up! Don't talk to me like you, I don't know how to drive. I am the best driver there is. Like, ha. It's gonna be scary. Like, people see. I played some type of game. I wasted $1,000. I found a Phoenix down on the floor. God damn it. Oh well. And a high potion. Oh, you fucking assholes. Look, sweet cakes. What you got?
How y'all doing?
We're good. We're trying to make conversation, but apparently you're not much of a talker, huh? So if we drive in the darkness, would that be afraid?
Gotcha.
What?
If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Didn't you just fix her up? Oh, okay. I'm gonna say, what the hell? Ooh.
What coat do you fancy?
What you want? That. Let's stand up. Wait, are we spending money for this? I was about to say. Are we spending money on this? Ooh, let's see if there's any green. Yes, fours. Ooh, mint chocolate. Something looks good too. Emerald green? Why does that look black? That looks black. What's emerald green about this? Whoa. What's emerald green about this? Please tell me. Oh, it's not the seats. It's like the borders. Okay. No, it's the seats. What the feck? All right, let's see. How about forest green? That looks good. And then emerald green. No, that's two different things. Okay. Okay, I don't like that. That looks disgusting. That actually looks not bad. Kind of don't like the fact that the emerald green didn't look like as good as I thought it would. I'm actually depressed with that. How dare you make me look stupid with the emerald green. Chocolate. The mint chocolate actually doesn't look that bad either. We'll stick with the forest green. And now,
wheels.
How you want it? You know, I'll go emerald. Ah, yes. That looks good. I love the emerald.
How do you want the wheels?
What's decal mean? I don't know.
How's this?
Yes.
Y'all leave that's free too? To me.
Oh, we are, sweetie. We don't touch it. Ooh. Hey, so bright.
Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Yeah, you know that, right? So what happened to the other car? We did that in like what, seconds? Alright, go. Let's go into the car. What? Is that automatic? Oh. Drive the car yourself. Let's see what they got. I love the little picture they have for the oh, it's $1,000. Jesus Christ. I would love to, but I'm broke. Where are you buying this stuff from? I just realized that. I'm gonna manually. I'm gonna drive.
Go.
How do you drive? Ooh. Okay, that was unnecessary. So how do I drive? How do you navigate? Wait, do I navigate myself? Yes, I do. I do navigate myself. That's cool. Alright, so let's go. Oh, the gas? This gas, actually? There's no way. Alright, so Hammerhead, how the...
is like no garage
shut
ever. You know?
One would expect no less.
It's pretty...
to the crown.
Can I drive on the world?
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Let's see.
There's no reason you can't
pay. I can't drive on the road
anytime you please.
That is...
I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car.
Oh, let's go.
Right.
So, that's what this is about.
Am I going the right way?
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
I see this, I'm gonna drive. Hit a mini, I don't know where I'm going. Am I going the right way? I can't drive off the road, which sucks. I was hoping I could drive like on the grass. Am I going the right way? I'm just like... The car itself doesn't sound that good. Hey, here you go. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that. You saw that? Oh, you tap scare and he just automatically does a U-turn. Okay. Let's go in here. How can you... There's no music. Oops. How's the... Okay. How do you change camera angle again? Oh, there you go. Wait. Oh, you can actually hit the car. Holy shit, you can actually hit the car. Oh, that was sweet. I did not know you could do that. I thought it was like, oh, this car is not gonna let you hit cars because it's not like a real game, but god damn, that was good. I fucked up the car, yes, but it was worth it. It was really worth it. Oh, I gotta go, like, damn, you gotta kind of drive like really accurate. Not really accurate, but like turn. Oh, that's not rolled. Oh, that's stupid. So if I ever want to go crazy, I can hit people. That's awesome. Best final. How can you not put music? Oh, the gas is going down though. Where the fuck am I going? Oh well. Getting lost. So what happens if I run out of gas? We gotta push it again for like the 100th time? Oh, that sucks. This is actually pretty fun. Ah, there you go, music. Waking it. I almost hit that person. What's here?
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
No one says anything that they crashed a car? That's crazy. I love that. Let me crash the car more. What's up, man?
Take a look at our wares.
No, I noticed you guys all have the same type of swords on top of your area, so I don't know what that means, but it means you guys don't have much diversity.
Hey, come again.
I didn't buy shit, so I'm not gonna come again. I wanted to see if you guys had anything interesting here. What's this? Rent? Rent a bird temporarily unavailable. Okay, that's smart. Anything else here? Hey, sweet cakes. You wanna go with a real man? Hey! Damn it. Hey, sweet cakes, you wanna go with a real man? We drink alcohol. We have fun. Fun in the sun. Oh. What's this? Whoa. Was that what I thought it was? Oh, I thought that was something Genesis reads. If you don't know who Genesis is, okay. Can we camp here too or no? I doubt that. They look like they kind of have that area. I'll steal your potion though. Thank you. Am I going the right way? Okay. So where the hell am I going? I'm going this way. Oh, so I'm going the wrong way, okay. Oh wow, I'm horrible at driving it. I'm stuck. Ooh, chess. What is this? It was like, yeah, look. Oh, we could go get some lightning and some fucking ice. Sweet. Hmm. Okay. This is pretty. Driving around, letting the hair blow my wind. Alright, come on, guys, let's go. Wow, this car got fucked up. That's so good.
What's the forecast?
I'm driving. Fuck this.
Nice.
Let's see what kind of music they have here. I wish I could have told you what radio station you're playing as well. Let's go somewhere we don't belong. Ding, ding, ding. I like the fact that you don't have to do that yourself, because I would have crashed 100 times. Let's go, guys. Look in this beat-up car. Let's go enjoy ourselves. We already parked, though, didn't we? Oh, we could park outside the road, too. That's nice. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, that'd be sweet. I was thinking about it in my head. I didn't say it out loud, but I'm like, yo, what if you could just, like, hit a monster with the car? That'd be sweet. Wait, can I... Oh, look at that. It's kind of realistic. Like, you go hard stop, and then, like, it just... Oh, that's cool. Can I go in here? I can. Is this where the... Yes, it is. All right, so if I keep driving this way, this is how I get to the... I want to get to the ice deposit spot. Okay, so if I go here, there's going to be, like, an opportunity to get there. Okay, cool. Music pretty good. That's one thing I have to say very, very easily. The music's really catchy. I was thinking about crashing for, like, the third time, but I'm like, it's not worth it. I'm actually digging the music. The reason why I choose to drive is because Noctuous drives and he picks the music. Alright, so this is the opportunity to take to draw to go over to these ice caverns. Get some ice and electric stuff. That sounds cool. Make sure I'm going the right way, because my sense of direction is abysmal. I have no idea if... The sad thing is I bought those musics, I don't know where I'm going to put them on, because I don't know where they are. I'm still a little furry, probably. I should be making it soon. Very soon. Alright, probably around here. Yep, getting really, really close. Yeah, see?
Everybody out.
Alright, now just park it for me, baby. Good looking.
Watch out for the sound.
I was getting a little, turned to dusk, huh? Now, the problem with dusk, I can't see like that. Alright, so where is it? Like around this way. If I want to, can I get hit by a car? No, I tried to get hit by a car earlier. You can't get hit by a car, unfortunately. I tried. Alright, so as soon as it gets dark, we gotta be a little afraid, but not that much. Where am I going? Like, that's how bad my sense of direction is. I gotta make sure I'm not going the wrong way. Alright, so it's this way.
How should we do this, Noct?
Whoa.
Just do whatever.
Uh-oh.
Not helpful.
Use Mermasa!
Gladio!
I got it!
Ah, I thought him. That was a nice swing. Goodbye.
What can I say?
Just swing wildly with Muramasa and you will never fail. The voice of Larcenies tells you everything. Can I do anything here? Is this where we found our friend? Or the guy who gave us that quest? I don't know. It looks like it, but why the hell? Why did I not see these crystals? Oh, so it's this way, like that way. Sense of direction, non-existent. I'm also looking at the mini map like painfully as it. Ah, there it is. Sweet, cool. Hey, you're going too fast, sir. And a camping site, cool. All right, so let's get these ice particles. Yes, mine. More power. What was that sound? So your friends don't find it weird that you absorb like crystals at all? Like whatsoever?
Shall we camp here?
Were we here? This is where I started? Yeah, whatever. What's training? I picked camp last time, we could just sleep. Drill level 5? Sure, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, what do I do? I have to fight my friend? I love the fact that one-on-one, you cannot beat me, Gladius. I am a master. Come on, hit me, I dare you. Bastard. And I got AP. Nah. So did that take a day, or this is a fight? Oh, this is a regular fight. Cool. All right, let's level up real fast.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Shut up.
I'm so sticky and gross.
What the hell you guys are doing in that car? It scares me, really. Yes, we're gonna sleep for like the 100th time. You want to cook something? How about we eat that? That looks disgusting. What is that? It's like a whole bunch of looks like forest stuff. It's like, here you go, some leaves and some dirt. Yes. All right, so we eat that, get the nice little food bonus. Level up, even more perfect. See what kind of pictures you took.
Damn,
oh, yes, you have that
this
picture.
Is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Hey, before Natsu's broke it, right? All right, sweet. I'm not much of a pretty person, so I don't save none of these crap.
Hard to imagine demons in the night are a fact of everyday life for the locals here.
Yeah, the demons seem pretty used to it too.
I'll never get used to them, that's for sure.
Yeah.
We had it good in the Crown City.
Hanging in the street after dark.
Picking up late night snacks?
Worst you had to worry about was waking the neighbors.
One night out here?
Let's say before. This case is like level like 30, 20 something. So we're gonna pick on him and then leave.
Be eaten alive.
It's eat or be eaten out here.
Count your blessings, I'm cooking for you. How are we?
Let's go. Let's pick up the level 12 guy. Oh shit.
No holding back.
Murray Monster for the record sucks. I should try to fire. Not just what are you doing? We're all friends here. Oh. Haha. What are you doing, kid? What's good? You can't hate me up here? Aww. Friends, help me. I can cheat. he definitely launched me somewhere. Run for my life. Brothers, thank you. I'm not gonna heal for this. I should definitely heal for this. Sweet. You're dead. Come on, stand with dead body. Anyway, guys, this is Final Fantasy 15. We did a little bit of story, got the car back. We actually damaged the car. Where the hell did I leave the car? Oh, shit. Do it show me where I leave the car? Oh, thank God. Okay, so we're gonna go back in the car somehow. We're gonna go continue with the, I don't know what the hell we're gonna do. Continue the story, mess around with the game. Hopefully you guys enjoyed what you see. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe to see more episodes of Final Fantasy 15, and comment below if you want to see more Final Fantasy 15. I'm going to do like I said, two or three episodes, maybe five, see how it feels, see if there's a game I want. While I'm talking, these guys just want to interrupt me, right? Anyway, ooh, nice hit, I didn't even pay attention. Still kind of wish the Mirror Master was better than, It feels like a two-handed sword, which I get, but it's a katana. It should be, like, slightly faster. Just slightly. But until then, guys, I hope to see you next time.